in Taro Adun, Executor. My gratitude to you for having secured my release knows no bounds. By all the gods, we may win yet. The time has come to let loose the fury of the Dark Templar. Seratul, perhaps the time has come to tell our friends of the foe we face.
Indeed. When I slew the Cerebic of Char, I touched briefly with the essence of the Overmind. In that instant, my mind was filled with its thoughts. And I tell you now, our worst fears have come true. The Zerg were indeed created by the ancient Selnaga, the same beings that empowered us in our infancy. But the Overmind grew beyond their constraints, and has at last come to finish the experiments they began so long ago.
So you see, my friends, we fight not only to save Ire, but all creation. If we fall to the Zerg, then the Overmind will run rampant throughout the stars, consuming all sentience, all life. It is up to us to put an end to this madness, once and for all.
Our forces shall engage the primary Zerg hive clusters in an attempt to weaken their defenses. Once their numbers have thinned out, Zeratul and his companions can infiltrate the clusters and assassinate the Cerebrates. Adun willing, the Cerebrates' deaths will distract the Overmind long enough for us to assault it directly.
Assault! Jepakazoid! Incast me!
presence.
Not enough minerals. You have not enough.
Yes, I long for combat.
Not enough. Have engaged the enemy.
Your class commencing. The call to us. Instructions.
Yes, your
address. You address me.
Command upgrade complete.
Your command.
We feed your fleet. We are vigilant.
Instructions.
The enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
You all cannot. Instructions.